VL Commodore Wagon Electric 232. Sean Campbell from Hampton Park. Entrance 232. Came onto the track strongly. The VL, but two heavy hitters at the start of this group really making it difficult. You have to be on the ball immediately. Instant smoke, lots of smoke, constant smoke is what the judges are looking for. They're looking for engine RPM, and they're looking for you to work up and down the pad and up and down the car's transmission, whether it be manual or automatic. Get all those things correct, and the chances are you'll be somewhere around the final. Keep it going right out the back door. Adrian Lawrence.